No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives.
I hope the Emperor has not found the map.
That rift will take us inside. Come on!
Oh no! Rivet, the dimensional map's gone!
Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.
How did you get here?
Your security is terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you. knew overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Lance and Janice.
Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
Not so heavy, Ratchet! It is fighting back the wall!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet. Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. Beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
Thank you.
one of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey, our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make. Oh, if
yes.
I had nightmares,
good idea.
Bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Another turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out.
It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd.
Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh?
I am ready when you are. All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Whoa, is that the anomaly?
It is. This place is
huge.
If you can get us there, I will be able to get inside and find that map.
Gary, did we take a wrong turn? We're in a giant tube that smells like the underbelly of a snaggle beast.
The aqueducts! There should be a trail of goo that leads to the catacombs. It's a byproduct of... it's not important.
The goo. Right.
Closer.
Stop the monks!
fell short.
Cratchit, we must protect the monks. Okay, back to being un-undead.
The rift is closed. Thank you, wayfarers.
We must proceed to the anomaly.
Gotta go. Stay safe, guys.
Ratchet, Clank, we're planet side. Find the map yet?
I will retrieve the map as quickly as I can.
You got this, Bolt. We'll meet you down there. We did not see the Emperor on our way out. I'm afraid he is already underground.
Oh, no.
We must proceed to the anomaly.